Our young babies, our babies are gonna show you this song that's called What Am I Gonna Do With My Red Opu? Makauka? Ahula. What am I gonna do? What am I gonna do with my red opu? It's so very sore, I don't know what to do. Listen, my little sisters, just look at all my blisters. Let them be a warning to you. What am I gonna do? What am I gonna do with my red opu? It's so very sore, I don't know what to do. Listen, my little sisters, just look at all my blisters. Let them be a warning to you. Yesterday my airplane landed at 9:30. The sun was shining bright and oh, the weather was fine. So I laid out on the beach till it was time to dine. That's how I got my red opu. Yesterday my airplane landed at 9:30. The sun was shining bright and oh, the weather was fine. So I laid out on the beach till it was time to die. That's how I got my red opu. All the pretty little girls were playing around, getting a suntan. So I thought I'd get one too. Out on the beach, I played my ukulele, getting a suntan. That was not the thing to do. Oh, what am I gonna do with my red opu? It's so very sore, I don't know what to do. I guess the only way is to take an hour every day, just oiling up my red opu. So I thought I'd get one too. Out on the beach, I played my ukulele, getting a suntan. That was not the thing to do. Oh, what am I gonna do with my red opu? It's so very sore, I don't know what to do. I guess the only way is to take an hour every day, just oiling up my red opu. Bye.